Hello students, today we are going to answer this question which is from class 10 subject mathematics and chapter is statistics. Here the question says that define median of a grouped data. Okay, so first of all let us see here what is the median of a grouped data. First of all we know that the formula for median is L plus n by 2 minus C divided by F multiplied by H, right? So here L is the lowest limit of median class, right? हम इसको further detail में पढ़ेंगे. Here N is total number of observations, right? And further C is the cumulative frequency of preceding class, right? And F is the frequency of each class, right? And H is the class size, right? Now let us see here further. See, median is the middlemost. It is the middlemost value in a given data, or you can say in a grouped data. Okay, uska jo middlemost value hoga, that will be median. Okay, and this middlemost value will be after the data has been arranged in an ascending order. Only after that we can find out the median value, right? What happens if the total number of the items in the list is odd, then after arranging the values in the ascending order, the middlemost value is taken as the median, right? So median is given by the formula, that is n plus 1 by 2th term. Okay, this will be median, right? For example, let us consider here the data. Let us take an example to explain it further. Let us take an example of our data, that is 48, 20, 50, 69, 73. Right. Now we have to find out here the median. So first of all, what will we do? We will do arrange it in the order. Okay. If we see, first of all, it will come with 20, 48, 50, 69 and 73. Right. Now further, हम वैल्यू पुट करेंगे इन टू द फॉर्मूला, दैट इज एन प्लस वन बाय टू. इट विल बी 5 + 1/2 बिकॉज द नंबर ऑफ आइटम्स नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स आर 5 + 1/2, दैट विल बी 6/2. सो व्हाट डू वी गेट हियर? 3. व्हाट डू वी गेट हियर? 6/2, दैट विल बी 3. सो द मीडियन वैल्यू विल बी 3, that is the third observation. Median will be third observation, that is 50 in the given data. I hope the answer is clear. Thank you for watching our video. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel.